So I recently caught this wahoo off Deerfield Beach. Let's catch, clean, and cook it. So we got it on ice. We started off with a nice pick right here, of course. Then we started off, we head back. It was a little sporty out there. Got back to the dock, washed it off. Then we started the fillet process. Got my initial cuts in. I'm going to say this probably wahoo is probably 15 to 20 pounds, but let me know in the comments below. It's a pretty good size wahoo. Not the biggest, but it was pretty good size. Then we start going through the back here. What I really love about this knife is the serrated edge. It's called the Dexter. If you want to check it out, feel free. And then we made some sushi, just lightly seared it. Follow for more.